Broken stair nosing, glue down application. I will show you the replacement and how to do it. What you want to do is take your saw, cut it maybe a half inch back here along the edge. That ensures that you're not damaging the board that's on the tread there. Make sure you set the depth on your saw when cutting back the stair nosing. Plunge all the way to the end to ensure that you don't fracture this board that it's engaged to. Chisel out the meat section. Want to go slow at the end. Take your blade and knife under this groove section, clear out all the glue. and break this free from the tread itself. Also remove any kind of nails that might be there. Now you want to take a chisel. Careful not to damage the tread, obviously. I usually use a hook blade once I get it separated a bit. Trying to help pry this apart here. Goal is to try to get all of this groove section out from underneath the tongue portion on the tread so the new one will slide in. So once you get this, trying to point the camera where you can see a bit here. So essentially, see how that part now separated. You could stick a knife in there and work it out from underneath that tongue section. Sometimes this can be a little challenging because of the glue, depending on how much glue is involved in there. Essentially like that. See that the groove section there. The stair nosing that's going in, this one just happens to be a 45 degree cut there. One thing, before you start, always make sure that the material is going to match. And I always like to do a dry fit, which this is fitting in very nicely. And a bead of glue. I like to do a snake pattern or S pattern. That way it allows room in between so you don't get too much glue and it can push out and rest as it's needed. A few tacks in here. And that'll hold it in place. Sometimes these things tend to bow a little bit. And that's it.